Kama nini mwanzi? Wewe bwana. Na mzee wetu vikajeno na wembezi bantu yawe kirezia. Ba honorable members of parliament na wembezi abandi nyonyi wanje honorable ni wagaba kandi atonejeno wetu. Abarama jimwena basebo na banyabo mkama na bakonda icho kubanza nyenda kusima church ukutoa chila no rukundo ya mani Elizoba nani shawa michize ngambo mrujungu mtemu neruchigariche Nuruganda dynamic singem konkani shaba michirize nyetem jenzu wanje agume na hindura bien kukamba ogune bamwita David Lewis Rubongoya secretary general wa national inter platform Nalero na wadini na kugira ruchiga roka.
Ilizowa na ninako kugambo ruchiga roka.
Na hii nkuba ya tonye. Tonye na yago. So wenjo kira ruchiga. Yuzo kugira runji nyo nkuba ni damu ni tonye.
Hati na kambo ruchiga. Shuna ni wasaga likamkande kwe chumuzo wa yun.
So let me speak some English and some Luganda.
Na kwe chumunjiza ngambo Luganda na rujungu.
Njaga kudamo kusima. Ekerezia
nina garika mukweba zekerezia
oloku kiriza nafe nituja nituigata kubalama zibanafe okuzo unakuluwa lero ulama amabikira maria
hawa kutuiza kujani dotuke kita ni mwe kujabuza izowe ili abikira maria
no kugula o inyumba ya abikira maria
kando kugula enzu ya abikira maria
it was not easy for us to be able to come here
chavastani changu ito kujabuka heri zova
Tuaguma tuja tuishiriko motoka.
Tuatambra enkole wakwete ya araba daba.
Aha, enyo ye nyemi. Tuzinga tuwe kwa motoka.
Tuishiriko motoka.
Kuwanga ama kubo kwa naba katademu roadblock.
Hawa kubo kwa mihana utu araba. Babatile roadblock sima kutakutile meza kushikaha.
Era katuonda uamanyi nyo.
Kwa hanga ni mkulu mnonga.
Roadblock ezimu twaziise ko ngatibanda ri
arolo process twa rawo batatulebile
ata roadblock emu wa police yandu se ko naga masigo bobi waini
ko ga roadblock ndisho wa police isha njira mwe tiyo bobi waini
ne mugamba fandi ne na kusaba
na mugamba fandi ni za kushaba
na ngamba ite ko ite ko ite ko ite
ya ngamba mchama na ngamba yoko tendiro ko tendosha
ne mpitao
na rawo
But when we reached the very last roadblock here, when we entered in Kabale, the whole road was closed. And those that had come up before us told us that we could not pass. Nga wabula yunga 50 meters wakutuka wu.
Kwa kutuwa watu wabula yunga nga meters atanozo nga kika road blockage wu.
Mukama na achikola.
Hanga ya kwenye chokuta angaza.
Nkuma neto nyunga nyingi out of the sudden.
Nkuma ya hapa nyingi kukia nga nyingi wu.
Sima nyingi ya vude. Tima nyingi ya harika. Nena gezo kwa polisi baba wu. Nabo nabo na.
Kwa polisi nilika. Kwa mesu wa. Kwa hana wakibwa.
Katinafu ni kubu ganga wa boss ni tita Betu isaunga kuwa ee tonye
Kutuwa ntawa isha yukubwa
Nimanyati katonda tambu denafe
Na manyati hanga isha ni itwe
Yerane ziju kiramu bible
Kani ishka echa handichiwe umchitawechi lukwela
Waruo story ya Dawdi
Arecha handichiwe echi lukwata al Dawdi
King Saul yalea genga kumota
Saulo, obyawe na mhiganisa alikuwa na kumuita.
Ne, Saulo ya tuka katona na mwiva. Saulo, Daudi naja na mtuka kukuna ita uwezi.
kongara hanga karetera Sawulo turabindi munonga Daudi ijambo rabagura babo yashaga mu nagirugwe
so name funa ukukiriza ati wemba ngenda iyo basoro kunganogenda ku radio station basoro kunganogenda meeting nayerite wali kisobola kunemesa kugenda kusaba obangenda wa obangenda wa
nawasa kunemesa kusaza radio nelindi kongana wa nza kusaba ntangana abali nanyi nayo kamunashikaho
baba tubategezeza ndi authorities bagambi tibagala nzijeno kuogera na bantu
baba tugambye ngo abadde chama strategy baba tiroda mfoka na njishe njishe na gamba na bantu
and they say that I would come here and give people a divisive message
aba baba ajinango mtuma wundu za kweneza nubuza kwa nubagana wakani samba bantu
actually I'm surprised that I'm given an opportunity to speak to you
akani chanda nunga chanshemeza kulewa na hivu mchisha kugamba honi mwe
I don't intend to give a bad message.
Tidukwe na kweleza obutumwa bubi na kache.
Because we don't believe in bad message.
Awo kuito, tidukwe chizo obutumwa bubi.
Our message is a message of love.
Obutumwa bitu, nabwa nabwa rukundo.
Our message is a message of togetherness.
Obutumwa bitu, nabwa kita atu.
So now that I'm given the opportunity to speak to you.
Na wecho hato mpezo mchishagamba honi imwe.
I will repeat the same message.
Teka, ntaroko mchishangambe obutumwa bubi njine.
Our message and indeed our actions.
Obutumwa bitu na nebikorwa bitu
is a message and actions of bringing us together.
No butumwa kan nebikorwa ebikureta ebituleta hamwe nkabanya Uganda.
Although so many times we've been painted a party of only Baganda.
No government eji ebikuteza munongo mwe kugira ngo ite tuli ekibiina kya Baganda.
Or a party of only Catholics.
Ninga shi ekibiina kya Banyakatuli kiboka.
I'm here with my brother Rubongoya.
Ndiaha na mchezo wanje Rubongoya ogorgamba ni mwe.
He's a Munyoro.
Nyoyo Munyoro.
And he's an Anglican.
Kandi, he can send gram never Christai.
And we love him the way he is.
Kandi, nbangundira yoko kundi.
My deputy president, Madam Jone Mugisha.
Deputy president wajua Western Uganda, Madam Jone Mugisha.
She's a Munyankole.
Weno Munyankole.
And she's an Anglican.
Kandi, nom Christai.
And we love her the way she is.
Kandi, tumukunda nkwari.
My brother, Mpaka Peter.
Oisha Mpaka Peter.
He's a Muchiga.
No Muchiga.
And he's a pastor.
Kani ni pastor.
But we love him.
Kani tumukunda.
My brother Nubian Lee seated in the tent there.
Mchazwa ni Nubian Lee ashtanhali ya mkatele.
He's a Nubian.
Weno Munubi. No Munubi.
And he's a Muslim.
Kani no Muslim.
But we are together.
Kaungatu na hamwe.
Same thing with Eddie Mutwe.
Eddie Mutwe ni mmureva.
Same thing with Bobby Young here.
Bobby Young ni mmureva.
Same thing with our brother Norbert Ariho.
Norbert Ariho narga kavare.
So, we are one person.
Na wecho ito ntuitiriza ombumwe.
And that is what we've been talking about.
Kandecho mchutu ito ntugamba.
And me, I am even lucky.
Kani yondio mchisha.
That I did not even marry from Uganda.
Mkutinashu ilo mkazi yorukuta Uganda.
I am pure Ugandan.
Ndiyo mnya Uganda o ishtire.
Because my wife comes from Rubari here.
Ahabobo mchara wane kukumkumanya nariga Rubari haria.
The daughter of Dr. Kagaju.
Ogono mhala wa Dr. Kagaju.
So I am home.
Na wecho hati ndiyo mdiyo muka.
So I want to emphasize that the message we share.
Na wecho ndina kwaga amelongo mtumwa mtu na heleza.
Is a message that will only take us ahead and not take us behind.
No mtumwa obuza kutawara umisho, tukutza kutuka mariga.
And the message that will bring us together instead of separating us.
Kani no mtumwa obuza kwata ganisa, butari wakutuma ganisa.
Unfortunately,
echo mchombi,
those that have the power,
awami ino mteja chomu Uganda hati,
do not allow us to speak with our mouth.
Tuwa kutuichiriza kama naba antu,
they want to be the ones to speak for us. But we trust God that even that way, we still manage to communicate to you, brothers and sisters. And I want to ask you, brothers and sisters, when you go back home, tell those that did not come, that Bobby Wine said,
Bobby Wine yajira,
Rukundo egumero.
Then let love remain.
I want to thank so much the leadership of the church. Particularly my church, the Catholic Church. For always raising your voice where there is injustice.
We know we live in a time when some religious leaders fear those that have the guns more than they fear God.
But
the Catholic Church has stood with the truth without fear or favor. That is the church that Jesus Christ lived for us. And I must say it again, I am very proud to be a Catholic. I know that there are so many challenges even here in Kabare. In the whole of Chigezi, in the whole of Western Uganda. Lots of injustice. I'm informed that even when you went to the elections, many of you were not allowed to vote. And even those who voted were not allowed for their votes to count. I want to guarantee you that one day we shall be out of this situation. Because God is with us. What we are saying, we say it in the open. We don't believe in evil. We don't believe in hate. We stood up to represent our generation, the young people of Uganda, who are more than 85% of our population. And we believe in the freedom that God gave us. And it was confirmed in the Constitution. And we also believe in democracy. And brothers and sisters, democracy means that not only one side or only one party will be there. It means there will be different minds, different thoughts, people thinking different. But in democracy, somebody who belongs to a different group or a different political party, it does not mean that they are your enemy. There's a difference between democracy and a dictatorship. In a dictatorship, it's only one person that is supposed to think and everybody else is supposed to keep quiet. But in the democracy, like our constitution provides for, it is supposed to mean that everybody has the right to speak or to say or to believe in the kind of governance they want. And then you go to the people and the people decide. And those that don't come from the same party like you, they are not necessarily your enemies. And that means when you go to the election, even if somebody who is different from you, even if they win the election, you don't have to worry because they are not your enemies. It is just their ideas that they present that are different from yours. But when you turn those that are from a different party, when you make them your enemies, then you are going to be scared for them to win the election. And you are going to do everything to stop them from winning the election. And this includes arresting them, abducting them in drones, or even killing them. But But that's not the Uganda we want, brothers and sisters. It is not the Uganda that our parents died for. And it is not the Uganda that God wants us to live in. So, we present ourselves, ladies and gentlemen, to bring just a difference in the way we are being governed. My mother used to tell me,
Mama wanja kabanjira,
that God can only do for you what He will do through
you.
So we allowed ourselves to be used by God to change the situation in our country. To make sure that human rights are respected. To make sure we have better schools. To make sure we have better hospitals. And to live in a Uganda where a child can come from Kabare and travel to Gulu and get education and employment there without asking for their tribe. In a Uganda where boys and girls have the same opportunity, to make sure that women and men are respected equally, and we want to achieve that with love, with honesty, with clarity. So if the authorities or the agents are here, please communicate to them that we come with love. So many years ago, I used to come to Kabale to sing Sunda Pakawansi and the Funtura. And nobody would stop me back then. Why would somebody stop me when I come, even putting on a suit and a tie? We look forward to Uganda where we will all be equal, where we will all be free. Finally, as I conclude, ladies and gentlemen, I was seated here, but all my heart and ears were with the choir. I want to thank the choir very, very much. I don't know if it is because I'm also a musician, but that choir reminds me of our own choir in Gayaza Parish. So I want to make an offer for at least a very good, nice uniform for our choir as a gift of love. Other than that, I want to thank you very much for welcoming us with love, for making us feel at home, and for allowing us to communicate a message of love and a message of freedom. That is what we believe in as people power. That is what we believe in as National Inter
Platform.
I want to welcome you back from the election.